Hey guys, we are back out here at the range. Tried to burn brush pile today, but the humidity is too high and there's basically no wind or very little wind. So we got a bunch of rain. We got a bunch of rain coming in tomorrow, so I'm not gonna mess with it anymore. But ultimately, if the plans go like they originally were supposed to, then there'll be another range going in here. So we'll have to get this burn up and moved out of here. So anyway, here's where we're at. This is the way we last left it last. I did have to cut a move that bank over there to allow the water to drain out. That's a bit of a low spot there, and we may end up by leaving that there and putting the pipe in there. There's a drainage area that goes off down the hill, so we may utilize that as a drain. Just put a pipe in there and go from there. But anyway, I'm going to try to come in with the time that I have today and kind of get a final cut down here and start squaring this up. We want a vertical bank here. But anyway, so I've got to go in and cut down a little bit more. I intentionally left this high so the water would run out and not stand in here. And I'm going to go ahead and try to get this worked. This end down here, I'm going to try to leave a foot high versus this end here so we don't get any water standing. I'm hoping all the water is going to run, and ultimately we'll put that pipe in there and it'll go out there and drain out. We just don't want to mess here. But as you can see, right here and right there and right there, is basically my grade marks. So as long as I maintain this grade all the way, but I will have to go down, ultimately gonna have to go down about 2 foot down on that far end. At the very far end, I'm gonna be 2 foot down. So what I'm going to try to do is get in here and I'm just going to work, just gradually cut and try to get my 2 foot. I'll check it and then I'll start grading back this way to create my slope. I'll set the laser up on a grade where I'll have a slope where I'll be able to use the laser. It does have a slope function on it. It's a manual slope function. It's not an automatic, but I'll get it set up like that, and then that way we'll have a gradual 1 foot slope from end to end. So anyway, as you can see, we're brewing for another storm. Supposed to get quite a bit of rain tomorrow. So I'm gonna try to get in here, get this sloped out and maintain that slope so it won't hold any water. Anyway, we'll get on the machine and get after it. Well, pretty well have the, I guess the final rough cut in. I mean, you can see how deep I had to go. So the original ground is right here where you can see. So, yeah, a little over 5 foot. Time it's all said and done. I just don't know if I can work these slow, these banks or not. I need to get all these berms pushed up, but man, they are soft. So, I don't know. May have to try it and see.